Got this off eBay today. This is the second one I buy like this off eBay. The first one made a lot of noise. Y'all saw it. I had a video of it. I'll post it. But this one is really good. The other one I spent same amount of money and it fucked up after 3 weeks. But if the train goes good in that area, in that corner area, at full speed, doesn't fall. I got a buffer zone now. Buffer zone. Look at that. Full speed at that corner. Okay, it's been going on since I got it. Okay? So, it's going full speed at this corner, because this is a dangerous corner. It is a good machine. It's a very well put together machine. Now, if you're on eBay and you're selling stuff like this, and it's not a good machine, and I buy it, trust me. I got a full tank of gas, brother. I'm a pool guy. All right? Trust me. And I just got these lots in, man. The cattle one's brand new. Make an offer? I'll make you an offer. A dollar less. What's wrong with that? Look at that. I haven't even put that on the line yet. Okay, dudes? All right? I'm all about the trains, man. But I got to do pools during the day, so... You know, that's my layout right there on that one. I drew that. I did that depth and scale and weight. All right, guys, I'm out. Back to train setting.